you like it, then you like it. If you don't like it, you don't like it. Just tell me why. What didn't you like?
Taste.
You didn't like the taste. Okay, why? Is it too sweet or not sweet enough? Or
it is like something
medicine.
Like what?
Medicine.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, anybody else?
Nice taste.
You like it? I know you like it because you eat like 7 jars a day. So it tastes like medicine. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's something to think about. All right. So, you ready for the second part? So now we'll talk about the business part. How does it work? How do I make money? Like we said, we pay for communication, that is the whole truth. And now, that's a lot of text. Don't read it right now, but please pay attention to two important things. Personal volume and group volume. Personal volume, group volume. Once again, personal volume and group volume. Personal volume, group volume. Okay, that's all. Thank you very much. See you tomorrow. Okay, I'm joking. All right, so each product, according to Indian laws, must have a price in rupees. And that's true for our product as well. And if you look here, you will find the maximum retail price, which for this jar of Mass Balance is 1,795 rupees. 1,800 rupees. And this jar has 20 portions. So if you divide 1,800 by 20, you will get 90 rupees for lunch. Or if you use milk, one packet has like 5 portions of milk, gives you extra 10 rupees, 10, 11 rupees. Now all our products have a price in rupees, but also we have the volumes, and to understand how big your volume is, we use point value, PV. PV. These are the points that you get every time you recommend the product to somebody and that person buys it. Personal volume. Each product in the company has a price in rupees and a certain number of points. Okay, say for example, one product has 10 PVs, another product has 20 PVs, one product has 5 PVs, another one has 15 PVs. So when you talk about working with Gringo, you need to understand the PV. And you get, like some companies will give you PV or money, because it's real money, only for personal volume. But like Gringo gives you several inputs. First of all, it's personal volume. It's what you buy and what your customers buy according to your recommendations. 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 And recommendation is the key word. You don't need to like get a gun and say, hey, my friend, if you don't buy it, my brother, go nigga, let's go. If you want to buy it, you don't buy it, man, it's like bang, bang, okay? You never do it. You recommend it if you like it. And especially after you use it for at least a week. Because Because after 3 days, you will already feel results. You will sleep better. You will feel better. You will have more energy. Your stomach will work better. Your digestion will work better. You will look better. But after a week, those results are very, very evident. Okay? So first, you recommend it to somebody. That's the main thing. You recommend it, and you get a certain number of PVs, or personal volume. Now, for example, I buy it. I like it. And I say, then, I know Vikas tells me, hey, Mitra, you look so nice, you know? I saw your picture in Indian magazine. It's like, oh, a buff buddy, you know, a bodybuilder. It's like Mr. Universe, you know, Mr. Olympia. Oh, Rishi is Mr. Olympia. Okay, why, what is your secret? Do you exercise a lot? And I will tell you, yes, I do exercise. I run every day. I try to work out every day. But remember one thing. If you want to be healthy, food is 80% of success. If you want to lose weight, diet, food is the most important thing. You can run all you want. You can run 20 kilometers a day. You can work out. I don't know, you can buy a rickshaw and drive it to work. It doesn't help if you don't watch your diet. It's 80%. That's where functional food is very, very, very helpful. You never feel hungry and you lose weight and keep it in balance. And that's why when you realize those effects and you recommend it to somebody, and they agree to use it, buy it, then you get personal volume. Now, when they use it, and they like it, and they understand, yes, it works, they say, I want to work with you. They become your managers. And you become their mentor. Person who helps. Person who tells. Person who gives advice. And then, when you have people working with you, you become one group, one business group. And when everybody in your group starts recommending the product to their friends, their families, their colleagues, they also start getting PVs. So you get PVs for your personal volume, and because you help your group recommend it to other people, you get PVs from your group as well. That's very important. That's two sources of income. Personal volume and group volume. Okay? And again, keyword, team, recommendations, and communication. We pay for communication. People will ask you a lot of questions. Some people will not believe you. Some people will argue with you all the time. That's okay. That's part of communication. If everything is going well and smooth, it means relationship is not real. Like, for example, in the family, when somebody tells you, I never argue with my wife. We never have arguments. We never quarrel. We never fight. We never disagree. That's not a real family. When you have two people living together, there will always be different discussions and disagreements. That's normal. But you communicate, you work them out, and you move forward. That's the relationship. And it's the same here, because we pay for communication and relationship. And we, Gringo Company, must teach you how to communicate, help you to say it better, to communicate better and more effectively. Now, personal volume, everybody say personal volume.
Volume.
Excellent. Now, please say group volume.
Group volume.
Okay, and I say PV.
PV.
Okay. And I say Dmitry is the best. I'm just kidding. Okay. Now, okay. Personal volume and group volume are divided in several, in two things when it comes to money. PV means money in Greek, okay? We first of all, for example, if I recommend this product to Kira. She buys one jar. I get PV. Now this number of PV are distributed. They are divided. First of all, it's cashback and then bonus. Now cashback is a special amount of money, certain percent, that goes into personal bonus account. And this bonus account you can use to buy products. You can't get it out of the bank, but you use it to buy products. And if, for example, I sell this to Kira, she buys it from me. I recommend it, she likes it, she buys it from me. I get PV. I get, for example, some percent, I get as a cashback. And it's right here in my account. Can't touch it. Okay? Now that's gonna be a cashback. Okay, right here. Then some part of the money is going to be my bonus. That's the reward from the company, which depends on the sales volume and the structure of your team. How many people are in your group? Okay. And this bonus, that can be very, very, very big. Now this is something that you can convert into real money. It's transferred to your account or you get cash, you know, the different techniques. So this is bonus. I cannot convert it into real money. Okay, bonus, I can convert into real money. Cashback, I cannot convert into real money. So for example, this is cashback. But, for example, I recommend it to Kira, I get my cashback, and I get my bonus. Then I recommend it to Vikas, and Vikas decides to buy it, okay? But, when I offer it to Vikas, I can use my bonus account. And if I buy something from the company, or he buys something from the company, I can make the price smaller. So I make the price smaller, I save money here, and I also already get extra bonus. Now I get more money. Okay? Excuse me. So I use this cashback, but I still have bonus. Then I recommend something else, and I get, again, cashback. And I get one more bonus. And so my bonuses grow, and they grow for my personal volume and for my group volume. And then, at a certain period of time, I go into the bank, I come to the company office, and I get the money. That's my salary. I use it. I do whatever I want with it. Travel, car, or maybe take Kira to a nice restaurant. Okay? Well, not me, Alicia. Alicia likes it, he told me. So, Kira is cool. Very nice name. Okay? Now, let's go next. As you grow, then you get cashback, you get bonus, you get it from your personal volume, you get it from your group volume. So, and that's how it works. Group volume and network development. Reward for personal volume and promotion of goods, like I told you. You also get travel bonus and you get a car bonus. Gringo points, I just remember it, but don't pay too much attention, but that's like corporate currency, like it says here. And so, for each country, well, it doesn't matter, but so, every product gives you a different number of Gringo points, okay? A different number of PV, just remember that. But there are two sources of income. Now, let's see how it works. This is the real money, all right? For example, zero PV. Start working, I don't have any PVs. And then 150 PVs. Okay. Now look. If I make 50 PVs, 100 PVs, 145 PVs, I get only 10%. It means I get 140 PVs, but into my account, I get 14 PVs. You understand? But if I recommend the product and my friends buy it from me, and I make 151 PVs, I get not 15, but 45 PVs, okay? So the more you sell, the more you get. Now, if for example, I sell for, say for example, I get 180 PVs, then 150, I get 30%. 180 minus 150, it's 30 PVs. So from 30 PVs, I get 10%. 45 plus 3, 48 PVs. Okay? Or gringo points. 48 gringo points. Now, if I make it 200, I get 80 gringo points extra, just like a present. And plus, I get another gift from the company. So each time I make over 150, over 300, over 450, I get 30%. And the delta, the difference between 150 and something that's in between, I get 10% from this difference. Do you understand? Do I make myself clear? Okay. All right. Okay. Now, when I start building the group, if, for example, Kira is on my team, I get 15 gringo points. If I get Vikas to join my team, I will get 20 gringo points more. And then if Gringo invites Rishi and he gets into my team, then it's going to be 25 gringo points. Okay? Now that Sedat comes into my team, I'll get 25 gringo points again. Alright? And then finally, Sergei comes into my team. I get 25 gringo points plus. In the end of the month, bingo. Now, look how it works. Okay? That's group volume. I get 200 PVs. This is Rishi. He doesn't like to work. This is Kira. 90 gringo points. That's Vikas, because he works somewhere else. He's a writer. He writes novels and then works for gringo at the same time. Okay? That's, who's it gonna be? That's you. And that's Rishi. All right. So 200, and this is the 300. We have 500 PVs group volume. How much money do I get? I get 80 gringo points because I'm over 200 PVs. I get 15 gringo points for Vikas, 20 gringo points for Kira, 25 gringo points for Sedat. Then I get, and then plus 25. I get 15 gringo points from the 3% from the group volume. And so all in all, plus my personal volume, I get 155 gringo points, which is 40 rupees. And so 6,200 rupees I get just like that. Just like that. I mean, really, you don't need to work too hard. Now, this is possible if you work 1 or 2 hours a day for even for a week if you work hard. Maybe less. Some people do it in 3 days. Some people do it like in 1 day. They call their friends and say, hey, come on, I want to tell you about something. They come, they recommend, bingo, gringo. All right? And they go. This is the, so to say, the structure of our company. The structure of our company. The structure of our company. Now, the more your personal volume is, the more your volume is, the more money you get. See, that's the price in rupees. The average. It's not the maximum. It's the average. It's usually much more. Starting from the director, okay, this is the manager's position. Now, that's director. Starting from the director, you'll already get a travel bonus. Okay? And then, once you come into managing director, and up here we are a partner, you get car bonus. So first you start traveling, then you get a car. First you start traveling, then you get a car. That's the hierarchy of the company. Now, how do you get the best results? Now agree, if you want to recommend something to somebody, first of all, you need to know what you're recommending. I can't just tell you, sir, please go and talk about mass balance. And you say, what is it? I said, don't worry, just go. And he goes there and said, no, mass balance, mass balance, mass balance. And people ask him, what is mass balance? He said, I don't know, but it's kind of cool stuff. And they say, oh, whoa, 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 strange. I'm not going to do that. Have you tried it yourself? And he says, no. All right, then I'm going to use it as well if you don't know anything about it. Great. So first of all, you need to know what it is, what it is about. Why is it so important? Why is it so helpful? Why is it something that improves your health, life quality, and lifestyle in general? Now, first of all, you master the assortment. We teach you everything about this. We tell you all the good things about it, okay? Next, you recommend the product to your friends. You share your results. You tell them, hey, it's really cool stuff. Now, you can have lunch for 100 rupees, but you will not get any nutrients. It's better for you to have mass balance, okay? Now, some flavors are so-so, some flavors taste like medicine, okay? But there are not some other flavors like chocolate or vanilla that are just great. Now, I personally don't like mango, but I like strawberry, okay? Some will say, I don't like strawberry, mango, and chocolate, but I like vanilla, okay? So I recommend vanilla. But usually, when people start using and they try every single flavor, they will find their own favorite one, and they will be using for the rest of their lives. That's what I do. Okay, I love chocolate and vanilla, or banana, vanilla. So I use it every day for breakfast, at least once a day. And then you recommend the product to your friends, and you have clients, and your personal volume grows. Your personal volume starts to grow. And then you get all those ring of points. Personal volume, group volume. One person in your group, 15. Second person, 20. Third person, 25. 200 PVs, gift. After some time, travel bonus. Hey Rishi, where are you? Oh, I'm going to Russia to see Dmitry. How did you go to Russia? I got travel bonus from Gringo Company, so I was here in Russia. We're smoking shisha and we're just swimming in jacuzzi. And I met some nice girls, but I still like Kira. Kira didn't go with me, but she went to Las Vegas. Why did you go to Las Vegas? She wants to see Las Vegas. Okay. Where is Vikas? Vikas is in Paris. Where is Sedat? Well, Sedat went to Switzerland. He's looking at the Geneva Lake and writing his novel. What's the name of the novel? The novel is called Dmitry the Superhero. So, oh, it's a good novel. Yeah, it's a very good novel. It's a Hollywood blockbuster and Bollywood blockbuster. Thank you, Sedat. Okay. So, recommend it. And again, let me remind you again, we are all for communication, partnership. You never impose something. You can't do that. It's not fair. You don't do it. Some people will like the product. Some people won't like the product. That's all right. But it's more important to talk not only about the product, but about the opportunities that Gringo Company has to offer. It's one thing to come to Vikas and say, hey Vikas, here you go, mass balance, use it, you're gonna be okay, Vikas is okay. And it's another thing, if I can, what's your name again?
Guli.
Guli. Come to Guli and say, sir, not, didn't say it right?
Kuldeep.
Yeah. I'm very sorry. Okay, Kuldeep, that's correct?
Yeah, Kuldeep.
Okay, Kuldeep. One second, Kuldeep, use the product. Or I come to him and say, Kuldeep, you like the product? He says, yeah, it's great. I say, Kuldeep, you can use this product, that's fine, you will feel better, but let's go and start a business together. Why don't you want to make some money? Because it's like a very hard job, doesn't take much time, you get all the education you need, you have an office, Wi-Fi, water, and you can take picture with Sergei every day. If you don't have Sergei, take Risha. That's a better Putin, okay? So, and Putin says, okay, let's do it. What is this business about? You tell him, and he starts being not only the person who uses the product, he starts being your manager. You become his mentor. And then after some time, Kuldeep understands that it's all real, and he makes his first money, second money, gets his travel bonus, and then Kuldeep goes to some other friends, say to Arsen, say, Mr. Arsen, do you like the product? He says, yeah, it's great. I said, Mr. Arsen, let's do business together. Now Kuldeep becomes the mentor, and Mr. Arsen becomes the manager, okay? And then Mr. Arsen goes to Russia, and he sees he has about 2,000 friends, says, hey guys, it's the best stuff. And they say, we want to use the product. And he says, that's okay, use the product, but first of all, let's do business together. And he has like 2,000 people in his group, 2,000 managers, and he's their mentor, okay? So that's how it works. We are always interested to help you grow. We're always interested not only to give you the product, but more than that. We're interested to give you opportunities to make money, to travel, to have a car, and to help your families, children, and those people around you to have better lives. That's more important than just offering the product. We offer opportunity. We offer business, okay? Scaling takes effect and your group volume grows. We understand that. The more managers we have, the higher is the group volume, right? The more managers you have, the more money you get. The more managers you get, the faster you get your travel bonus and car bonus. That's easy. Now, how do I recommend the product to my friends? How do I tell them about this business? It's very, very easy, but it's also, it can be hard for many people. What do you need to do? It's very simple. You get your phone and you make a list. Don't think twice whom you're gonna call. Just take your phone book and start writing the names. For example, okay, Rishi, because Kuldeep, Kira, no, I don't like Kira now, I'm just joking, okay, Kira, and so on, okay, say that, and so on and so forth. Right. Right here, you write the name. Then you write the telephone number, okay? Don't call from your telephone. Write it right here, the name. Just write the name. Write the telephone number. And here, you must write who this person is. Maybe it's your family. That's one thing you can family. My uncle, my aunt, my wife. Oh, I made it. Oh, okay. All right. Next. Second, so family. Second is friends. Okay, friends. Some people who I know very well from school, from university, from, I don't know, we've been working together for like 5 years. So that's friends, family, friends. And third group is acquaintances. Do you know this word, acquaintance? Acquaintance? No? It's not a close friend. It's just a person whom you know, whom you meet. But for example, Kira and I, we're not friends because we don't know each other for a long time. We're not family. But maybe you're my sister, or my cousin, yeah, maybe. We look very much alike. We're acquaintances, you know? We meet once a week, once a month, okay? Kuldeep and I are acquaintances. But maybe, I hope, we will become friends, but that's later. Rishi and I are good acquaintances. We've been working and talking for like 3-4 days together. So next time I come, we'll go and eat momos together. He'll take me to a nice restaurant, or I take him to a nice pub, and we'll become friends. He invites me, I hope, to his house. I'll meet his parents, his brothers and sisters. He goes to Russia, he comes to my house. He meets my daughter, my wife, my parents, and we become friends. Family, friends, acquaintances. That's important. Why is it important? Because if you call your family, you make a list and you start making calls. When you call your family, it's very informal because I know them. Say, hey, mom, how are you? I'm fine, mom. How's dad? He's okay, okay. Where are you? Well, we're right now working. Okay, mom, listen, I've got this new information that I really want to share with you. I know you work hard, but do you have time? Like maybe 30 minutes, 20 minutes that I'd like to tell you. Okay, sure, son, come by. We'll talk. Or you call your brother, your sister. Hey, Vikas, my brother, you know I have great news for you. You know that's a business offer that I have for you. Don't speak too much. Just get to an appointment. Ask him, can I have a meeting with you? I need to tell you something that's important. And he says, oh, I don't really want to, I don't have time. When are you going to have time? I'm going to have time next week. Okay, let's meet next week. And so, name, telephone number, family, friends, acquaintance, and then meeting. Tuesday, 11 a.m., Gringo office. Friday, 10 a.m., Rishi's house. But it's always better to invite to an office because it's a business offer, business conversation, and people will trust you more when, because we do have a nice office. I mean, it's a really nice office. It's a good office. You know, it's comfortable, it has water, Wi-Fi, chairs, and some Vikas. Vikas is here. New movie star. And he, famous writer, Nobel Prize winner, Pulitzer Prize winner, Mr. Siddharth Tagore. Not Tagore? Almost. Okay. So you call them. If you call your friends, that's different. Okay? Different. They're not your family, they're your friends. And you say, hey, Rishi, my friend, now listen, I know you're busy, but I have this business offer I'd like to talk to you about. And he tells me, what kind of offer? I say, well, let's meet and I'll tell you. It won't take much time. He says, well, I just don't have time at all. I work every day and I can't do this. I said, well, please tell me when it's convenient for you and we'll arrange the meeting. All right, okay, well, I'll call me tomorrow and I'll tell you when I'm going to have time. You call him tomorrow. I said, Rishi, we talked yesterday. Can we meet? He says, okay. Let's meet in the weekend. Okay. Are you going to be in Gurgaon? Yeah, I'm coming to Gurgaon to go to Sahara Mall because I like Burger King. All right. Let's meet the near our offices, right next to Sahara Mall. Okay. If you call to your acquaintances, that's big distance in relationship, yes? So I, for example, call Vikas and Vikas. Good afternoon. Rishi gave me your phone number. He says, who's Rishi? So, well, Rishi, he works for Gringo Company. Oh, I know this guy. You know this guy. He has this fancy watch and bracelet and always wears nice shoes. And say, yeah. He's the one who wants to marry Kira. Yeah. All right. Yeah, I know, Rishi. What's the problem? Well, Mr. Vikas, I have some information for you, and I'd like to tell you about this business.